This is To The Point, KHON2's weekly look at the issues facing our community. We asked the candidates for Honolulu City Council District 7, which covers Kalihi, Palama, Iwile, Sand Island, Aliamanu, Salt Lake, and Foster Village, if elected, how will you work to deal with crime in your district? Here are their responses.
My name is Martin Han, and I'm not waiting to get elected to ensure seniors and families are safe. I'm starting now. I believe community support is key for a safer district. That is why I support neighborhood watch programs. They are the eyes and ears for the community. I also am currently working with nonprofits that work with high-risk teens to give them productive activities to prevent them from getting into trouble. Most importantly, making sure that our police department is well-equipped and funded.
I'd like to ask Police Chief Kay Aloha, establishing an Aloha Patrol, power, duty, and pay, in between Honolulu Police Department and the security guards, undercover patrolling the high-crime areas. With a lifeline linking to the Honolulu Police Department, alerting them possible crime is going to happen and is happening. Hurry, hurry, hurry.
To reduce crime in our district, we need to give the Honolulu Police Department the tools they need financially and legislatively so they can do their jobs effectively and with confidence. We also need to support community-based programs such as Citizens Patrols and Neighborhood Security Watch, which enhance HPD's efforts. These are proven methods that I already practice as a state representative in Kalihi. I humbly ask for your vote on August 11.